guys, Keek Steele here, and today we're doing something new. We are doing MLB Road to the Show, and here, this is what we got so far. I'm just gonna try and make everything pretty even. East Division, we are going to be, my doggy here, his name is Jem, so Jem, let's do Jem Steel. Big dog. He's a small dog. Big dog Boomer. He's gonna be 18. Number 17. Favorite position, shortstop. Make him white. Inches. How tall is that? He's on. We'll make him 6'5". 205. Off. Medium. No. Pretty big head. This don't matter to me. Some freckles, you know. Trying to make this like me. I saw. Whatever. Did this. It's all good to me. Oh, no. Options to advance. Alright, we're gonna play our next appearance. Let me just change breed. Gameplay on beginner. Right, I don't know if the sliders are changed because I just had them changed for when I was playing. Cancel. Play. Alright, and we are back here in practice. Jem Steel for the East. Ooh! That could be a hit. Not sure. I'm gonna make my guy one of those like David Wright type players who's got crazy good power and he's super fast. Like, you throw to him and you just like hope that he doesn't rock it. You know? I'm just gonna end the warm up there. We're good.
Ooh. Stuart Ponson will stand in now in an early RBI spot in the top of the first.
Pitch tip off. Let's go.
Here comes a 1-2. Swung on and lifted in the air to left.
Jem Steel. Getting that fly ball out.
Out of potential trouble. Big Dog Boomer will step in now.
Big Dog Boomer. Let's go.
First offering on the way.
Ooh, that one is rocked. First prospect at that gem, steal, baby.
Get on the board first. It's 1-0.
When did Jim Steele batting? He's a leadoff batter. Leadoff batter for the East prospects.
Big Dog Boomer will stand in for the
Big Dog Boomer back up.
Again, get the opportunity to lead off an inning.
Yeah, 9 men came to bat in that first inning, so now they get a chance to...
Big Dog Boomer!
...that thought as this ball's roped into the right center field gap and looks to be good enough for at least a double. And now
go.
They've got a man out there with nowhere to go. And they'll tag him
What are you doing, Big Dog Boomer? Whatever, that still counts as a single.
Big Dog Boomer will try it again. He homered back in the first inning of this one.
Big Dog Boomer.
Well hit high in the air and deep to center field. And he will get there.
Oh, what a catch.
And that will end the inning. Rob
well, damn.
Will come in and pitch now.
All right, come on.
Mateo will dig in here. 1-2.
Big Dog Boomer.
Grounded out so far.
Big Dog Boomer.
0-2 pitch swung on and hit in the air out to straightaway left. And this is going to be extra bases here, leading off the sixth. And on the play, the runner moves into scoring position now.
Why is triangle home? Why isn't it? Jim Steele with that 667 average. Come on, Big Dog. Hit him home.
Here's the first offering.
Big Dog.
Well towards the hole. What a stop. And from his
oh
wall,
my
god.
Fantastic
play. What? Is over. Devin Thompson is up off the bench as he'll pinch hit here to start.
You didn't just do
seven.
That to us.
Mike Helm will stand in for the first time here.
It's so hard to like see where these balls are going.
That's the 2-2 pitch. And he gets under this one and in fact breaks his bat as this one's popped up. And he'll steer clear of the flying debris to make the catch here for the first down.
So
a handful of fine individual performances to choose from in this one, boys. But what do you say we go ahead and
Jim Steele. Watch this. Boom! Jim Steele. His first game.
Let's go ahead and give it to this guy.
Hidden that home run. Let's go, boys. This is great. Your performance wasn't great. Whatever. The next. Alright, so what's great about this PlayStation recording thing is it doesn't record loading screens on this game. Just hand this. You guys don't need to see me warm up. And then just those shitty balls. You guys want to see this actual gameplay.
Big Dog Boomer will step to the plate now.
Big Dog Boomer versus the Central.
First offering on the way. And he just gets a piece there as this is a foul.
Jim Steele. Big Dog Boomer.
Now here's the pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air.
Get out. Drop.
And
okay,
they
good.
Can't run it down. Pitch on the way. Now this is lined in
Big
the left
Dog
field.
Boomer.
He kicks off the festivities with a ringing single. Orlando Sandoval will stand in
up
now. He'll likely have a look down to third to see if anything's up here with nobody out. Now the first pitch. Oh, wild pitch, but the catcher is able to knock it down.
Oh,
and he has some trouble with it. And they will tag him out between first and second.
Fuck. I'm not very good at this base running shit. I mean, I can get hits, but I can't run the bases. Well, let's hit a 3-run blast.
First pitch coming. And this ball's gonna find the seats down the left field line.
They came to see Bigby Dog Boomer, the number one prospect. Big Dog Boomer.
And this is gonna be a foul ball.
Barely fouled that one off. Let's go. 0-2 count here to Big Dog Boomer. What can he do?
Come set. Now the pitch.
I haven't been rung up yet, so I'm really hoping that they don't do this to Big Dog Boomer right now. They don't ring up Big Dog. Can't ring up Big Dog.
Now another 0-2. And
that's
his leg on the mound. And now, fortunately, they will get it out here.
I think you just heard that. You guys just heard the... That was fucking nasty, bro. You could like hear it bouncing off of him.
One for two. He singled and
grounded. One for two. Come on, Big Dog.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Go back. Why wouldn't it just let me keep running? I don't know.
Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up. Sandoval. Now here's the first pitch. Orlando Sandoval set the plate now as he looks at strike one.
And that's about where he'll sit with that fastball. 93, 94. That's plenty hard enough to blow it by guys when you need to.
We're going to try stealing.
And again a throw. And he just manages to get his hand in.
I don't think, no, I'm not fast enough to steal.
He's ready now, the pitch. Man, a fastball just misses.
I'm way too slow to steal.
Here's a look over first.
Fuck! I cannot run these bases.
Carlos Santiago will stand in looking to turn things around. He struck out and bounced into a double play so far. Not such a hot start. Had him fooled there as this is lifted in the air out to left center and shallow.
No.
And nobody can get there in time. Base hit.
I try to dive, but I keep on hitting triangle, like triangle second.
Gary Nelson will step in now as his guys look for
a
break.
God. With a runner in scoring position. Next appearance.
They haven't done anything with their opportunities so far.
There you go.
Maybe this will be the time to finally crack the score.
Base is loaded.
O'Neal will stand in now in one
what
of the bigger at bats.
Can
of
Jem still do
this point as he'll do so with the bases loaded. And that key hit, one run score. And the second run will score as well.
Come on, guys. They took me out! What the fuck? And of course we lose! You take me out! Damn, bro, you're stupid. I went... Decent showing, whatever. We're gonna add some training. I'm just gonna add one. This. Two. A little bit to our stealing and to our speed and a little bit to our fielding and then next. Okay, I got the anniversary edition, so you know. Alright guys, this has been your boy King Steel with episode 1 of Jem Steel's Road to the Show. I think I'm also going to do a franchise series, but I'm not going to start that until I get to the majors. I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.